Hello, my name's Garth McOwen. I'm a artist, and today we'll be working on batik, well, wax resist method, which is known as batik. Batiks these size usually take me up to 3 weeks because I work on about five at the same time. All depends on the detail.